Thanks. Hi.
Sure. When was the last time you saw your brother?
Why does that matter?
It was a long time ago.
Have you spoken to him at all?
No. I saw him Christmas, 2 years ago. I drove by the flat, but he was ill. I don't know what he did all day. He slept a lot. He said he liked to cycle around.
He did study computers, like courses and stuff, but chucked it in, he couldn't do it.
He wasn't always like that. He had friends. I mean, at home, he had friends, but he drifted away.
Did he say what he was doing at the time?
He was working as a paperboy.
Never told me that.
David was found 3 months after he died. His body was decomposed, no fluid left inside of him. His features were unrecognizable. I can appreciate how difficult this can be. No valuables were found in his flat. No letters, birth certificate, passport.
Couldn't you just say he died?
Tony.
David was cremated 5 months ago in a crematorium in Enfield. In case you wanted to visit. I found out David visited the church last year. I needed to know there was someone out there for him. Sometimes we think we know someone. We don't. We don't.
Perhaps you should go.
They found this in his flat. The card's full. Random conversations, secret recordings, people he came into contact with. David's on there too.
He was a foster child.
I didn't know that.
I'm ashamed. He was my baby brother. Desperately. It consumed him. No one should die alone.
I'm sorry.